He's been banned from performing in many places. He's been controversial, outspoken, and the subject of countless haters. He's been arrested, persecuted, and criticized for speaking his mind. Yet his fans have come by the tens of thousands. But in 2008, Ditch can't be stopped.